What's a creepy story you have from your childhood? Grade 4 teacher was a pedo SP, would regularly call students and lewdly talk to him. I got him he call once or twice. Fucker was nabbed years later. The early 80s were hell, not so much creepy but my siblings told me when I was about 5 years old that our next door neighbor was chainsawing bodies in his shed and dumping the remains in blackout a decade later that the black bags were full leaves. He using the chainsaw for the hedge.